Our troops in Afghanistan will enjoy a few hard-earned beers for free this Christmas after initially being told they'd have to fork out $5 a can. The government changed its mind after a public outcry.
From way back, Aussie diggers have loved their beer. It was a makeshift medicine to mend a broken body and brought out to celebrate with the Prime Minister. But these days, the Defence Department plays Christmas Scrooge, making diggers in Afghanistan fork out $5 for their own beer.
That's terrible. Should be free.
I'll give you now.
Yeah, we pay enough tax to cover it, I reckon, anyway.
Was set to ruin a long-standing tradition.
Just reinforces all those things about the team players, and you know, you've got officers that care, you've got NCOs that care. And I think the diggers have always appreciated that.
The Department of Defence says it's only special and limited occasions that troops can down a cold one, and it's usually paid through by social funds. But this year, that fund's running dry. Some of us back home here think that that's no way to spread the Christmas cheer.
So Brisbane publican Dave Argus offered to spread the cheer himself, prepared to spend $15,000 to fill the stocking.
We're a little Aussie pub, and the soldiers over there, they've really done it for us, and we thought, well, hey, they're not going to miss out at Christmas.
But it seems the spirit of Christmas got the better of defence.
Because it's been a particularly difficult year and the special circumstances of that, beer will be available at defence's expense, not at defence personnel expense.
And for those that don't drink, soft drinks on the house too. Amanda Hart, 10 News.